true or false, the fertilized human egg is called a zygote and is diploid, 2N, meaning that it contains two complete sets of chromosomes. Is this true or false? Thumbs up for true, thumbs down for false. Let me know in the comments what you think. The fertilized human egg is called a zygote and is diploid, 2N.